All right, in this section, we're going to do a series of multiple choice practice questions that are similar to what you might see on your Praxis 2 exam related to colligative properties and equilibrium in ionic solutions.